Hello, everyone. Today, I am honored to share with you some medical advice about the symptoms of intestinal and colon pain. Here are some common symptoms often encountered. Abdominal pain, usually felt in the lower abdomen. It can be cramping or dull. Digestive disorders, including diarrhea, constipation, or alternating between diarrhea and constipation. Bloating and distension, feeling of fullness and discomfort in the abdomen. Prolonged diarrhea may be accompanied by blood or mucus. Unexplained weight loss, losing weight without changes in diet or exercise. Loss of appetite, reduced desire to eat or feeling that food is not appetizing. Fatigue and weakness, feeling exhausted and lacking energy. Fever, often a sign of infection or a more serious condition. Nausea and vomiting may accompany other digestive symptoms. Feeling of incomplete bowel movements, the sensation of still having stool in the intestine after a bowel movement. In case you had experienced any of these symptoms, especially if they persist or worsen, you should see a doctor for a timely diagnosis and treatment. If you find this information useful, please share it with others. Or leave a message below sharing other great experiences you know, so everyone can gain more knowledge. God bless you with good health. Thank you and see you. Next topic.